Okay, guys, I'm gonna do a video here. These speakers were recommended to me for Harley Davidson just as replacement speakers. These are gonna be the speakers. They are Infinity. I just ordered these from Amazon and was able to pick them up for about $120. So, not too much money spent if they sound considerably better. So I'm playing right now the stock speakers. And I am at level 5. So I'll keep it here. So when the new ones come in, I'll do the same song at the same level to see if we notice a difference. So the bike is off, and I notice when the bike's off, there usually is a little bit better of sound coming through the speaker, like almost like there's more power. So I'm gonna do everything the same just so we can see eye for eye. The speaker grills are purchased just because I didn't like the stock plastic ones, so I bought those. So they are stock speakers in there, even though they don't look like it. So again, we're at level 5 with the stock speakers right now. And then once these go in, we'll do it again and see if we can tell a difference, okay? Okay, so we just got the stock speaker off. We can see that it is a 2-ohm. And just, this is for notes, positive is the little one, negative is the big one of the two. You can see that this battery, or this magnet here on the back is rather small, but at least it is polypropylene, which is somewhat decent, but you can see it's a small one. I think these ones that are going in are going to be 6.5, so should be better. Anyway, we'll pick up again once they're in. Stand by. So we got the stock speaker out completely. Okay, these new ones look really nice. Quality looks really good, actually. Huge magnet. Different kind of connector, but I'll see if there's a way to hook that up inside the box. Maybe it'll come with pigtails or something like that to swap it out. One thing I did notice is the tweeter. It's kind of cool because you can twist it whichever way you want the angle to be. So once you get it mounted into the bike, you can twist this tweeter to position it so that it gets the best access to your face. So we'll pick up again in a minute. Okay. So speakers are in, and we're at the same level, which is number 5. Same song, a little bit darker, obviously. So what I've noticed is the stock speakers sound a little bit better. I wouldn't even say better, but they sound a little bit louder, I guess, at the lower volume. These definitely sound a lot more clear. There's a lot more highs. But where these really shine is when we go up in volume, and I'm going to go up now, and you can see. So I think it's going to be much better when we get to the highway speeds. I think it's going to be probably where these will really differentiate themselves from the stock speakers. So hopefully this helps somebody who's thinking about it. Like I said, $121 Amazon seems like a good deal. I'll give a follow-up video once I actually get it out on the road and test it out to make sure that it is as good as I think they're going to be. Okay, peace out.